Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. We got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe him this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
Thought that was it for me. I heard something. There's one, I heard something.
Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad.
Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. The leper sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone you know.
I'm the word out. Bat. I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Yeah! Get into the ring, lollipop. Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice! Lollipop!
You're
dead, lollipop! Yeah! You're alive now! That's lollipop!
There's a nasty shark waiting for you in there.
This is gonna be fun.
All right, you filthy stunt fucks. Welcome to the best fighting pit judge this side of the radiation clouds. Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party. Let's hope they last longer than the last one.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Over here. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch. To have friends.
Oh, God. You can't run from me!
Young statuettes, coquetting's clever yet, but Venus de Milo's better with her bayonet.
Don't mess with the Chosen!
Best come to understand our ways, and quick.
I'm good, let's go. Count my lucky stars.
Italian pig got away. We were gonna cook that up for the party after the derby. I don't like looking weak in front of the visiting highwaymen chapters.
Boom!